So when your battery backup dies, that doesn't mean you need to throw it away. Simply just replace the battery.
Let's begin to remove the connector. To do this, we'll need the Phillips screwdriver and the 3/8 wrench. Just as a connector, you will need the Phillips screwdriver to begin removing the inline fuse. Now that you have the fuse removed, we will need to inspect it. Visually look through the viewfinder and see that there are no separations or burn marks inside the fuse housing. Put both batteries on your workbench and push both batteries together so that their labels are touching each other. We will begin by putting the inline fuse back on. Once you've done that, use the screwdriver and your finger to tighten them into place. Now, let's begin working on the connector. Start by putting the screw through the eyelet of the connector. The last thing we need to do is to put the covers over the connectors to protect your terminals from shorting or damage.